Buddy, it's Fat Frog, and today we're out in the desert of the Lost Island in Ark Survival Evolved to find some death worms. We've got one just hiding under the surface here. We want to get those guys so we can get some death worm horns, and then we can tame up some mantis. Oh, here he is. We can tame up some mantis, and then maybe we'll get some organic poly today, too. And this thing is absolutely shredding them. Oh, my gosh. There we go. Okay, let's see what we got in the bag. Should just be a death worm horn. Maybe some... Oh, we do have some organic poly too. Cool. Also, some pretty good loot can be out here in the desert. And so we'll go after that. Oh, we already got a level here too. I'm going to put that into melee damage. This thing is just rocking it. Oh, let's... I didn't realize we were completely full here of prime meat. So we're just going to actually dump all the meat right now. There. Whoa, lots of keratin, too. All right, so it's going to be a little bit... accidental discharge there. It's going to be a little bit of just poking around, seeing if we can find some death worms. And also, we want to see what we got going on here for mantis levels. I got some cool green ones over there. 145, a 15, and I'm probably not going to be able to scan. That's these two guys. We're going to keep that 145. Alive, but we're going to eat these little low-level dudes over here. Hopefully we'll get some better ones to spawn in. It should just be one hit on these guys. Oh, there's a whole... a whole troop of them down here. Let's see what we got. There's three mantises. 50 and 55. And then that is the 50 and a 130. I think the 130 will be munched. And I probably should... Ouch. I probably should also eat these corpses so things will spawn in a little faster. Did I leave the other ones? Man, we're filling up on... Anyway, okay. Well, let's go see what we can find for death worms. Here's one. Go away, death worm. And another death worm down. And the reason why I'm eating these corpses is because the wyvern is going to jump up and eat it anyway. So, we got some leech blood. And we're going to have to... Okay, well, we just have to figure out if there's anything we actually want to keep in here, because we're just going to have to dump everything. Oh, I don't have a whip yet, so I'll grab... Well, I guess I do. But now I got two of them. All right, so that helps our weight quite a bit. All right, continuing on. There's this stupid death worm. Whoa, there he is. Hello. Oh, man, it's too easy. Other than we take a lot of damage and we don't have a saddle. There we go. Munch. Let's grab this bag. We need some more death worm horns. I think we're going to need... If we want to get a couple of death worms, we're going to need... a couple of mantises. We're going to need at least 6 death worm horns altogether. And, of course, I forgot to bring the 2 that I already had from back at base. But we can go get those later. And actually, it might be pretty close to time to do it because we got some cool stuff to drop off. But we're going to keep looking and see what we find here. Anybody else in the various... Oh, there's one over there, a red one. All right, so let's get over there. So if you've never looked for death worms before, there's kind of like 2 ways you can do it. One is you can fly around and sometimes you can see them glitch underneath the sand. And the other thing to do here is to use your orbit camera or K-mode on the PC and then look under the mesh for them. Otherwise, it's just wandering around aimlessly, hoping that you run into one of the little buggers. And for some reason, I still have a hard time finding them, even though I can see them. I know the guy's around here somewhere. And there he is. Okay. Yeah, but he does 157 damage to me, which is... This is more than I would like, that's for sure. Come on, guy, let's go down. Oh, now we can't shoot him when he's under. Let's wait a second for him to reappear. You can also see him sometimes burrowing around. But there he is. But not always. So we're going to grab this guy. This must be a Christmas worm. left over. Oh man, we got a level. That's awesome. All right, more stuff. Yeah, I'm going to run this stuff back to base. I'm going to get the other Deathworm horns that we have. And then I think we just need a couple more to begin taming some mantises. I found another level 145. Oh man, this is not good stuff. I did find another level 145. So we got a couple of nice mantises out here in the desert. And we're going to go tame them up and shortly. All right, let's check this loot crate here, and it's got some stuff that I don't really need, but we should have another Deathworm straight up ahead here somewhere. I saw it glitching on the horizon when we arrived. So let's drop down here. There he is. Off this direction somewhere. And a little bit this way, maybe? See if we can find him. Is he coming? Coming for us? And I don't see him. Must be like either right on top of him. Yep, there he is. Okay. Well, oh no, we killed a water jug bug. Die, you sucker. There we go. Okay, cool. So I don't think we need any of this stuff, right? Yeah, let's just drop all that. Cool. Let's grab this bag of stuff. Boop. And grab that. Excellent. All right, so I think I got seven Deathworm horns. Yes, we do. And so now we've got to go find ourselves those nice mantises. Here's a mantis. Let's see if it is one of the nice ones. It is a level 15, so no thank you. Okay, I just gotta remember where they were, which isn't going to be the easiest thing. There's so many dangerous things out here, though. All right, well, this is the one we're looking for, so we're gonna kill all this stuff. That is a 145 female, if I can fly around in good shape here. Let's get this guy. Definitely get this guy dead. Let's get this vault down. I don't want any of these guys alive. I missed that vulture. All right, so that's the good one over there. This guy's a level 15. Better be. Yes. Man, the turn radius on this thing is terrible. All right, don't want to deal with any of these guys. Munch, munch, munch. My wyvern is hungry. Well, not eating though. Okay, so it looks like we got a couple snakes up here. And then that should be this area pretty well cleaned out. I see we got a vulture over here by that mantis. And then these guys. Let's get rid of these stupid bugs. I think they're still alive here. There we go. It looks like, okay, let's munch this thing. Eat it. Eat it. Okay. Ooh, why are you flying? I already... Okay. All right. So there's our guy. So we got our Deathworm horns in the hot bar. We're eating some of this stuff. We're going to put on our ghillie suit. Oops. And hopefully... So we're completely ghillied up here. I'm dehydrated. Of course, I have only one darn drink. What? Shoot. Not that, this. There we go, that's better. All right, reload that real quick. And we'll put that away, okay. So let's see what we can do. Man, I'm heavy. Oh, I'm heavy with stuff. All right, haven't done this for a while. So let's stop running. Let's go up here to the back end of this guy. There we go, okay. Looks like it's only going to take two horns. So that's good. Whew. I always think it's funny that bug repellent works to do this because you'd think it would make them run away, but it actually just makes them not see you. And I have this... I wonder if my Jerboa is a bad idea here because he doesn't have any bug repellent. I could make him eat bug repellent. Is that a red drop or purple? I'll just have to... Okay, it's on the move. Let's see if that has anything to do with anything. This is going to be great if this is only going to take... He's really moving fast. Where are you going, buddy? Come on. Oh, he's eating this stuff. Dang it. I wonder if that's going to affect his feeding. Or her feeding. Well, we'll find out, I guess. Oh, here we go. Yes! Female mantis, all tamed up. Oh, man, what are we going to name this thing? That's a stupid name, but Bug Eyes it is. Beautiful Bug Eyes. All right, there she is. Oh, let's take a look at her stats. Level 217, we got, let's see, 1900 health. We got 630 stamina. Got weight 343 and melee damage of 294. All right, movement is 167. Let's grab you in a cryopod and let's go find another one. Let's see if we can find a male. That would be preferable. I don't remember if that other 145 that I found floating around out here is actually a male or not, but we'll see what we can find and let's tame that thing too. All right, cool. Well, we just actually had another death worm spawn right over here where the other one was, because there's still an empty bag over here. I don't know if they keep spawning in the same exact spot. That's pretty interesting. But in case they do, and in case you're interested, anyway, we've got 87.5 degrees latitude and 48.4 degrees longitude on the Lost Island here. And this is also a cool spot because I believe there's two oil veins and a well. Anyway, at the tip of my nose out in that direction is a level 145 mantis. So we're going to go try to tame this one. We're going to say goodbye to this one, which was a level 25. Eat this guy. And then we're going to get rid of... No, we're not going to get rid of this snake. Get rid of that snake. So we're going to get rid of a few of these creatures just like last time. To make life easier, I have to remember to. That guy didn't die. I have to remember to redo my bug repellent because I am. Oh, come on. I have almost used that all up. And it's raining out here in the desert. So let's refill our water jug. Okay, and anybody else around here? Oh, there's another nice red drop in the background. All right, let's drop you over here. See if there's enough. Oh, come on. Land, please. Thank you. All right, let's go get this guy. Oh, yep, and bug repellent. Oh, I can't eat it quite yet. But just for funsies, we're going to give this to our little Jerboa friend. So he's all fogged up now. And I've got 21 seconds, so I am going to wait. Well, let's head off in this direction, and then we can eat that bug repellent in 12 seconds here. Oh, there he is. I'm heading for a corpse. Don't care about the other guy there. All right, 2 seconds here, and bug repellent. There we go. Now we got plenty of it. Let's get behind here. Oh, he's going after those corpses. Didn't seem to affect anything last time, so let's get up here, up in your business. Okay, yep. So it should take just a couple of minutes of waiting around. Hopefully it doesn't aggro on my wyvern up ahead, but at least, oh shoot, or me. Oh good. Whew. Doesn't seem to care. Excellent. All right, we'll be back. There we go. Whew. All right. Excellent. Where are you running off to, dude? All right, let's check your stats here. We got 2,000 in health. That was slightly better than the other one. 570 stamina. I think that was slightly worse. Weight 352, melee damage 269, and movement speed 167. So the movement speed, I think the melee damage was the same, but we can check that out. Oh, yeah, we can just look at you right over here. So you were, yep, definitely health was lower. Weight is slightly lower. Let's see, what else did we have? Stamina, slightly better. Yeah, so very, very similar creatures here. So let's put you in a cryopod, take you home with us. We got to build up some mantis saddles when we get back. I think 2 is just going to be fine. Let's see if we can grab this red drop before it goes away. It was pretty handy to have this rain out here because my water jug was empty, my canteen. So let's grab this guy. Let's zip over here. There's usually some pretty good drops out here in the desert. Usually can find a few red ones now and again. I'll see if this one will have something for us. We got a just between mantises here. We did stop at one and we got an ascendant flak helmet at like, I think the armor was like 400 something. I don't know. It's in my inventory. We can check it after we grab this thing. Let's see here. So we got a ghillie suit helmet hood thing here, journeyman one, with armor of 119. So not too shabby there, but yeah, 427 on this other one that we just picked up. So that's four times better than regular. All right, so let's head back to the base and get those saddles and have some mantis fun. Arriving back at base at night and the torches haven't turned on yet. There they are. That's beautiful. Okay, so I don't know if there's anything we needed to grab out of here. Not really. We can leave most of that stuff floating around in that thing. Okay, so we're back here. Still got our bug spray going on here. I am going to send ears off that way. Oh, are you following me? Well, that's unfortunate. Anyway, let's build a mantis saddle. I haven't learned the Ingram yet. So let's learn that. Mantis. Here we go. Got to be level 45. Not too bad to make one. I don't know actually if I've picked anything up in my vast collection of blueprints and stuff. Have I? Mantis. Nope, I have not picked up any mantis saddles. I think I have to make it in a smithy. I forgot to look at that. But let's look up saddles here. And where are we? Snow owl. That's the mantis one right there, right? Yep, so we're going to need two of those. So we're going to go ahead and craft those up. All right, man, I'm excited. I haven't had a mantis for a while. So mantises are actually pretty good at collecting resources if you give them a pick or a hatchet, and then they're actually really good in battle if you give them a proper thing. So I think we probably got some good stuff, and they look super badass with those things in their hands. So we can give them a pike. We can give them sickles and collect like a zillion fiber. I thought I had some swords in here, but I'm not seeing them. Or am I just blind? I am just blind. Oh my gosh, we have one with 663% damage. That is ridiculous. All right, let's see what happens here. Also, we stopped at a purple drop with a ring on it and got a Pteranodon saddle here with armor 269 and a saber saddle here at 249, which is crazy, crazy good. So let's put all this stuff away, I guess, right? We got to get rid of these saddles. They're going to be too heavy. All right, so saddle. You can go away. Saddle blueprint. And yeah, that should do it. Okay. So let's go get our mantis saddles. And here they are. And then let's see. Oh, let's get rid of these deathworm horns because they're super, super heavy, as are these things. And let's get rid of that. Let's dump off our... There, organic poly, and what else do we need to get rid of? I think we should probably be all right. I got to figure out where the heck that wyvern ran off to, because that would be good to know. Let's get up here and see, because I don't want him to go get himself killed somewhere. There he is. Sparky, what are you doing down there, bud? Ouch. Oh, I missed. Oh, nice shot. Let's get you up on top of the base. And then we'll probably take Snow Owl or something a little bit more disposable to a spot where, let's grab Cringe over here, where we can test out this mantis. There's always all kinds of nasty stuff here living by the lake or the swamp on this side where we can test out one of these things. I don't think it's really going to matter much which ones we use, because they were really similar in stats. They're just a little plus or minus each way. So I think we'll keep the one that has like, you know, four more ways. Hey, it's Sparrow. I forgot about you, buddy. Not that you're worth much, but there you are. Now I have you again. Okay. Yeah, now there's nothing out here, but we'll find something. Not to worry. There's some good stuff around. All right, there's a few things to test out over here. Let's see what we got for which one. You are the female, and your weight is 352, and you're the male at 342. Yeah, this isn't going to matter at all, but let's use this male here. There we go. Oh, that's the female. It doesn't really matter, as I said. Okay, so we're going to give you the hands, and we're going to give you the saddle, and let's see if you can move. You can. Oh, yeah. And then this jump attack. Yep. All right, so jump attack on this Baryonyx. Oh, 886 with these things. Oh, slice and dice. What? I don't think so. You're going down. That's so much fun. Oh, but you are full of stuff already. We got to drop all this. All right, I don't need these blueprints either. Not that they weigh anything, but let's get rid of that. I don't really need those guys. And that should work. Okay, so let's see what else we can find. Oh, we got an egg over here. That's pretty cool. Let's grab this. Is a sarco egg? Yeah, we'll grab that sarco egg. Take that. Thank you. I don't know if I have enough weight for it, but we'll see. Let's see what do we got going on here. I see another berry, a berry and a capro. Let's see if we can get that capro first, because capro is going to be a problem. Oh, something's coming behind me. Well, no, capro is not going to be a problem. Whoa. Yeah, let's cryopod him. There we go. That takes care of that. Where's my guy? Oh, come on, take care of that thing. Jeez, what is wrong with you? Nice. Slicer and Dicer. That's what I should name you. That's what I should name him. I should name the one of them Slicer and one of them Dicer. That would be great. Stop doing that. Stop it. Quit freaking out. I should look around, make sure there's nothing bad around. Oop, I keep doing this. All right, we're gonna get there, don't worry. So this is gonna be Slicer. Slicer. There we go. That's a better name. So Slicer, welcome to the tribe here. I don't need any of this. Habitually, I have to take the Sarco skin. Now you've got eight levels. Oh my gosh, what are we going to do with you? I want to give you a little bit more health. That's not much health. That's like raptor levels of health. So we're going to start with some health, and then we're going to go into some damage here. I don't know if... I don't think stamina is going to be a big deal. Let's do this. Jump attacks. Jump attacks. Slice, slice, slice. Jump attack. And then, yeah, we've used maybe a quarter. So I don't think stamina is going to be that big of a problem here. There's not much going on over here. So we'll go find some more stuff and have some fun with Slicer. Okay, so I decided to come up here into the wilderness and get some poly. And of course, I forgot to record, or I stopped recording, or whatever the heck I did. And I just totally got massacred by a Megatherium, and it was only a level 15, and I am almost dead. And so we were up here getting organic poly from the from the penguins. And I broke my club, my Christmas club. But anyway, we were getting a lot of stuff. But yeah, then this one of those guys just aggroed from a mile away and just started just going after us and nearly killed us in like, I don't know, 20 seconds or something. But I think all the penguins ran away. Oh man, that was funny. I wish that was on video, but I'm not going to aggro another one because I don't have any life left in order to do that. So anyway, I think that's going to be about it. We don't need to be carrying around a bunch of wood here because we're nearly dead. And yeah, I don't want to lose this guy that I just got. So when you cryopod these guys though, let's just transfer all this stuff over here. You got to make sure, and we'll dismount here. Got to make sure to get the whatever weapon that you gave them out of their inventory slot there, because it doesn't go in the cryopod. Just the saddle will. So just be cautious of that, and you'll be fine. And don't aggro any level Megatherium over here, and you'll also be fine with a mantis probably. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and thanks for watching.